Moto Man Tooth! Jay and the Moto Man! Headed out for Grand Venture, day one. We are headed to Kansas City. Just got our bellies full of some breakfast tacos.
You're so dank.
Rudy's, and those are ultra dank and briskety.
Join us on this adventure. It's a long way down the Holiday Road.
Mantooth reporting. Jan the Moto Man and I pulling out of Canadian, Oklahoma.
Jesus.
Slow roll. Oh, it's here. Oh, God, it's happening. Oh, God. Mantooth! So we're headed out of Canadian, Oklahoma. We're headed towards Kansas border. We should be there pretty soon.
Cheers.
And about 4 hours out.
Yeah, about 4 hours out from our destination at our cabin in Canadia. In our cabin in fucking
Kansas City,
yes. In a quarter mile. When we get to Kansas City, we'll check into our cabin, pull the bikes out, and do a night ride. Probably find some dinner and do a little vlogging. So, until then, we'll check in with you soon. Mantooth reporting. Dan the Moto Man. We're here. We made it. We're in Kansas. Pleasanton, Kansas, at our little cabin here. And we'll pull the camera off and give it a look. So, join us in a few.
Cheers.
We had to switch around rooms at first, so we're getting a late start. They gave us one queen bed instead of two twin beds. Now we have that resolved. And, left out of the place. For $68, I'm not complaining at all. Take a gander in here.
Oh, that'll do.
It'll be nice. So, now we're going to put on our gear and we're going to go ride and find some dinner and some beer and explore the city a little bit. So until then, next time you see me, you'll see me on the helmet cam. All right, later. Your boy Moto Mantooth out in Kansas right now, exploring some unknown territory. Let's go straight. Let's go through the town. Oh shit. Something new. Hopefully, it won't give us the Lucy Poo. Dang
it up for that one. I would have wrecked my beans. Tastes like Burning Day. So we have absolutely no idea where we're going, but we're going on a Mantooth adventure. This little shit town, middle of nowhere, Kansas, called Pleasanton. It's, reminds me of Bellevue, my sister's place. Straight. Oh, let's go right then. Bunch of bullshit in the road. No idea where this goes. Yeah, we're just going on an adventure, kind of. Oh, it's got hit in the face of the rock. I just got hit in the face of the rock. That's why I ride with my visor down. Every time. Shit store downtown in the Pleasanton. There's a motorcycle exhibit. That's cool. Let's see. 4 miles until Casey's Little Deliciousness. Goddamn bug hit the fuck out of me. Yeah, I hit my neck hard as shit. Like, ah! Stomping me a new mud hole right now. I'm like, ah! Ow! Fuck! Ow! My arm! God damn it! Ow! I hit my fucking arm hard as shit. Ow! Fuck! No! No! Fuck, dude. Yeah, this is maybe a bad idea. It's the best idea! I'm just gonna get down to 40 trying to go up this hill. Oh, God. Oh, it's bogging. It's bogging. Oh, no. I mean, yeah, it's bogging hard. I've never had a bog that hard. Not for fourth gear. That was terrible. It's so fucking dark. I can't see your shit. Some twisties, man. I'm coming in hot. Yeah, dude, I was just thinking that. I was like, man, I just got a face full of weed. Much like the glorious herbs and spices. Let's push it to the limit. It's pretty fun. Oh, this is like a little shit road. Oh, I almost slid out, dude. That was awesome. What kind of shit road is this, dude? On this shit road. Oh my god. This is fucking scary on this fucking this sucks. Oh man, this sucks, dude. I'm taking it slow, yeah. I'm only going like 20-25. I'm like, I'm scared. Sliding out. Maybe. Oh, fuck, dude. Fucking front tire went wiggly big time. Oh, fuck. I hope I don't eat shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Oh, this road sucks. Who'd have guessed riding a bike on a gravel road with some, oh my god. Yeah, that was crazy. We did it. Achoo! Yeah, that was scary. We did it, we made it. Casey's General Store. Now we shall eat some grub and or bring some grub back, yeah, or both. So, we shall see you here shortly.
Six and a half hours later.
All right, and we're back. Moto Mantis, Jan the Moto Man. We had a glorious night's sleep. It went by way too fast, and we're getting a little bit of a late start, but not by much. So we got about a little over 7 hours till we hit Minnesota, and then we'll touch tips with our glorious friends in Big Lake, and everything will be right in the world. So now we gotta get on the road and maybe find some breakfast if our doo-doo guts aren't too bad. So. Join us on this glorious adventure yet again. Day two, road trip, Grand Ventures. We'll talk to you soon.
On a long and lonesome highway east of Omaha, you can listen to the engine of morning one old song. You think about the woman or the girl you knew the night before.
Moto Mantooth reporting in. We are in about halfway through Iowa right now. We stopped at this little rest stop to make some pee-pees, and then we will continue our journey. We're about 3.5 hours out from my buddy's house. So hopefully we don't hit some serious traffic, and yeah, we should make it there pretty quick. And then we're on for some seriously glorious times, my friends. So, wish us the best, and happy trails, and I'll talk to you guys soon.
But your thoughts will soon be wandering the way they always do. When you're riding 16 hours, there's nothing much to do. And you don't feel much like riding. Wish the trip was through. Here I am on the road again. There I am upon.
We're there.